7. So we're going to pick up where we left off last week in our assembly in the main hall. We're going to start to take you have a look around our tutor room. Okay, so once our assembly is finished, this is when we're going to take you over to your tutor base. Now, this is called the M block, and this will be your tutor base for the whole of year 7. Whoa, I'm never going to give it up. No, please don't wake me now. 2, 3, 4. This is going to be the best day of my life. Okay, year 7, so this will have taken you to M block. Now, this is where all the year 7 tutor bases are going to be, so we're going to go inside and have just a very quick look around. Be lockers available for sevens to use. As you can see, there will be shooter rooms, everyone's all in the same area. There's also our notice boards, so anything that's going on in school, celebrating our achievements, everything like that, all up here. And this is also where you'll find myself. This is the Crawford's office, and down this corridor down here will be Mr. Thomas' office, where you see who is our head of manager. Okay, so we're outside M block here, and now we're going to take you to the important room, our dining room. This is going to be the best day of my life. Time to have a catch up with friends, and obviously make sure you get your food out of your
bed. Now, opposite the lunch room, we have a very important place. We have our inclusion centre. And I'm about to take you into two very important things.
Hi there, my name is Trek, and welcome to Inclusion. We are delighted to welcome you to our lovely lunches here. We are here to help you with whatever you need. There's things maybe that don't go right for you, and we are here to help you. But what it doesn't mean is you can miss lessons when you feel like it. So we're here to help you, and happy to have you and smiley faces, and look forward to meeting you today. Hi, I'm Mrs. McIntyre, exactly the same as Mrs. Beckett. We're here to support you and help you, you know, basically make your experience at school as good as it can be. So we're looking forward to seeing you.